Hello guys, so welcome back to another video, and today we are going to react to Daft Punk Lose Yourself to Dance. Wait, this was 2013 and it already has 165 million views. By the time I was playing games from the past, someone recommended me Daft Punk Lose Yourself to Dance, but I forgot about that, but then remembered it when Daft Punk trended on social media. So this is 165 million views, and I don't think that this is popular in the Philippines. If it was popular, I haven't seen it on the media except until it trended online. So okay, yo, I'm loving this already. The audio, yo. Yo, why haven't I heard of this before? Okay, okay. Yo. I like their outfit, and my impression that this is somewhere in the 80s or 90s. So I'm a 90s person. I haven't seen this up until now. Yo, the vibes.
Lose yourself to dance. Lose yourself to dance.
All right.
Lose yourself to dance. Lose yourself to dance.
Yo. Yo, I'm loving their outfits. Glow ups.
Lose yourself to dance. I know you don't get a chance.
Yo,
to take.
What up with those helmets? I like the editing. I don't know if this is edited. The glow ups. Yo, they are groove, man. Groove. Yo,
lose yourself to dance. Lose yourself to dance.
I hear you. Yo, I keep hearing come on. I don't know. I'm not sure if that was the second vocals or the vocals or another musical instrument. There are musical instruments that sounded like the vocals.
Is mayonnaise an instrument?
Lose yourself to dance. Lose yourself to dance.
Yo, classic vibes. This is for me. Okay, this was posted 2013. I feel that this song is from the 90s or 80s. Most of the lyrics is easy to remember. The sound is simple, but you will definitely dance to this song. Yo, I can listen to this for apart all day. Come on. Yes. Come on. Yo, the chicken is that. Yo, the chicken is reacting.
I know you don't get a chance to take a break or something. I know your life is speeding and it isn't stopping.
Yo, I'm curious. I'm curious with those helmets.
Here, take my shirt and just go ahead and wipe up all the sweat, sweat, sweat. Lose yourself to dance. Lose yourself to dance. Lose yourself to dance.
The drums and yo. The drums are simple and the this is a good song for parties. The chicken agrees. Oh. The helmet was like their signature or their logo. This is a good song for chilling. This is also, the instruments are simple, or the audio, it's the audio vibes. This song is good. It's simple, but you're gonna get hooked by the audio and the vibes. For the player, or the for the person who recommended me this years ago, I thank you. So, this song will be added to my playlist. So what do you think about this song, this music video of Daft Punk? I got the classic vibes. Good song, great song. You will never stop dancing to this. So what are your thoughts? Let me know and I'll see you on my next video. Bye bye!